painting a long time ago, since the age of 5. It started out as just a little a hobby that we used to do New Year's, and we used to paint each other's face for fun of things. And then as years progressed, we blew up, we became big. Then we brought the airbrush in, and since then blew up, and the word spread, and we became how we are now. We work as a team together, my father, my brother, and myself, my cousin.
We try and make each and every face different as possible, to make it unique, and that everybody could stand out in their own way.